Hello everyone and welcome back to Silent Hill 2. Yes, we're back. All right, Maria. Nothing of note in there, nothing special there. Different kinds of memos are hanging up, there's nothing of particular interest. All right. Well, time to start exploring the hospital. Oh, these look important. Oh, thank fucking Christ. Alright, let me see if he's already marked down some stuff. Okay. I guess I'll hug this wall and see what I will see. Lock is broken. 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 Locked. Can't get open. Oh Lord, I hate the sound design in this game, but I also love it. Sound design in this game is so good. All right, yeah. Second floor. Oh no. Kicker. Okay. That's taken care of. Handgun bullets. Cool. Okay, I'm entering too many doors at once. Okay, a first aid kit. That's handy. A typewriter. I've got no use for this. Wait a minute, what's this? There's a sheet of carbon paper still stuck in the typewriter. I can read the imprint left on it. I know it. I know the number of the box 5584. It can't help him anymore. The button key doesn't scare me, so nobody can stop who I am. I don't know who I am. Is who I am. Is who I am. Is. 5584. Okay. Unsettling. Scattered papers. Nothing interesting. Well, that certainly sounds like a thing. Yeah, might as well check all these rooms, huh? You're locked. You're locked. You're not locked. Lapis eye key? An IS card on top of the key. The iris part is made out of lapis lazuli. Kind of a fine thing to notice, James. Did you used to be a jeweler? Methinks I'm gonna need this for a little bit. There we are. Take that shit. Alright, now I can safely explore this room. More handgun bullets. Ow. I won't reload yet. Excellent. Now, Lock is broken. Lock is broken. Lock is not broken. Oh boy. And now I will reload this so I have even. Step on the leg. That's the only way to truly kill something. Shotgun shells. Where am I gonna get a shotgun though? That has me excited. The promise of a shotgun is, well, the mark of a good game, really. Lock is broken. There's a cover over the elevator button. I almost said over the elephant button. There's not an elephant button, guys. Don't worry. Don't get excited. There's no elephant button. Alright, I guess I'll go see the locker rooms? Oh, there's a shutter over that one. I can go into the women's locker room. That was a load. Oh.
Ow. What's wrong?
I just pricked myself.
Ha! Are you okay?
Prick.
Yeah.
I got the bent needle. Normal stuffed animal. Ooh, shotgun! I would question why there's a shotgun in the women's locker room. I guess Nurse Ratched has a far more direct approach nowadays. The locker won't open. Magazine here that won't do me any good. Locker won't open. Really, no point to this room. Okie dokie. What about this one? Broken, huh? That just leaves going to the E room, possibly. Oh, that's an elevator. That's what the E stands for. Clearly! You let me down, radio. So that's everything on this floor. Not even any locked doors, aside from the elevators. So I guess this means back to the stairwell. Can I even go another floor higher? I can! Silent Hill, a game of taller and taller buildings! 8, 4, 2, 2. That wasn't it. Oh. Oh, it's just a nurse. Oh, it's just two nurses. Alright, now maybe I can go into Memo. Imprint on carbon paper. 5584. How did I get 8422? 5884. or 4. What? Am I stupid? Five, five, eight, four. Yes, I am. 5584. 5584. Five, five, eight, four. Okay, I guess that's just not it. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, locked. Lock is broken. Elevator. Lock is broken. Are there even any other doors here? None that I can access. Alright, I guess we'll see if there's yet another floor to go to. Alright, the only way to play these horror games is methodically. Roof floor. It's locked. Alright, time to run back down to the first floor and see what we will see. Oh, okay, so there is not a basement. I was like, oh no. I was excited and frightened at the same time. Fright-sighted. Alright, so I guess I'll try the door right here. Locked? Okay, what other doors are still locked? I didn't even try the examining room, apparently. So the examining room and the doctor's lounge. In fact, I didn't try anything to my immediate left. Broken. 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 I don't know what I expected. So that literally just leaves either the examination room there or the doctor's lounge. Which... Okay. Let's run around to the other side. Let's break on through to the other side. Really? None of these. Not what I meant to do. Alright, so... I doubt that that's going to unlock the elevator there on the second floor. And it did not unlock any... I'm talking about the lapis key. Unlock anything on the third floor. Nor did the purple bull key. Did I miss a door? Well, I missed two doors, but that's because I literally cannot get to them. Huh. I guess I'll go up to the second floor and check all the doors again. No real harm in that. Okay, one last time. I wanted to check that door across the way. Alright. Please stop breathing in my ear. I don't like it with a beer. I guess I just have to see if it works in the elevator. Yeah, there's nothing down here. Alright, I'll let you rest. Okay, good. Wait, excuse me? Oh. I was about to get moody. Do I need to give you a health drink? I can't. I went into the men's locker room, but there was nothing in there? Maybe I didn't check hard enough. Locker won't open, locker won't open, locker won't open, locker won't open. Something inside the pocket of the white lab jacket. Examination room key. Sweet! It's probably the examination room on the first floor, too. At least. Yeah, that's where it should be. Yeah, because there aren't examination rooms on the other floors. What? But... No. Okay, yes. I don't like that angle. There's nothing useful. God damn it, Maria. Shotgun shells. Memo hanging on the refrigerator. Food only, do not store drugs. Seven 3 3 5. Okay. I can remember that. Seven, three, three, five. Seven, three, three, five. Seven, 335. Seven, three, three, five. I don't like those goddamn noises. Oh, it's just a nurse. You're making some hellacious. Clear out this hallway first. God, I don't like the noises. Oh. 5584. I really doubt this, but... Yeah, I didn't think so. Well, now I don't have to force myself to remember 5584. Broken. Broken! Save room? Well, I suppose it has been a while since I saved! I never expected to be fucking flashbanged with blood. Blood banged? That sounds like a Black Mel song that's trying a little too hard. Broken. Broken. Covered. Broken. 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 Unbroken! Oh. Cutscene. Oh dear.
It's just a hangover.
You should rest.
With no
so comfy.
With no neck support? Oof.
I'm gonna go look for her. For Laura. I'll be back as soon as I can.
Roof key, huh?
I'll be okay soon. Did you find Laura?
I hope she can lock that door. What am I saying? I have a feeling that's gonna be one like the last time I fucking see her. Well, now I have roof access. Access. Wait a minute. Roof. Call it a hunch. Boss fights happen on roofs. I mean, I haven't really gotten into a boss fight yet. Okay, so a transformer. Broken lock. There's something on the floor. Is this a diary? Rain. Stared out the window all day. Peaceful here. Nothing to do. Still not allowed to go outside. May 10th. Still raining. Talked with the doctor a little. Would they have saved me if I didn't have a family to feed? I know I'm pathetic. Weak. Not everyone can be strong. May 11th. Rain again. The meds made me feel sick today. If I'm only better when I'm drugged, then who am I, anyway? May 12th. Rain as usual. I don't want to cause any more trouble for anyone, but I'm a bother either way. Can it really be such a sin to run instead of fight? Some people may say so, but they don't have to live in my shoes. It may be selfish, but it's what I want. It's too hard like this. It's just too hard. May 13th. It's clear outside. The doctors told me I've been released, that I've got to go home. The diary ends here. There are no more entries. What was a diary doing up here? I think I could tell you what a diary was doing up here, James. I think I could tell you. But is that all that? Oh, a ladder. No? Come on, there had to be a point to me coming up here. Aside from the really depressing diary. Seriously. Alright. The door won't open. Something is holding it closed from the other side. It won't open no matter how hard I try. What? Oh, fuck. No, no. Oh! Ho! James! Oh! At least he kept hold of that shotgun like a boss. It must have softened his fall. Where am I? Special treatment room? Wait. My controller is rumbling subtly. Oh, that fucked me up. Okay. Lock is broken. Okay. Something written on the bloody wall. Turn. The numbers. Better not forget them, so I'll write them down here. The other one, my secret name. Okay, that looks like 2887. 2887. Alright, I guess I'll go and log that in right now. I don't feel like I've made any progress, though. Okay, so it wasn't 2887. Oh, there we go. Okay. Wait, what's that on the wall behind me. It's written on the wall. Luis, I'll take care of you forever. It's my destiny. Maybe the lapis key will work? Okay, we're getting somewhere. The bit needle note. The purple bull key? Purple bull key! Oh boy. There's nothing inside the box. No, I'm wrong. There are a few hairs inside. I got a piece of hair. I don't like what that implies. Alright, guys. I'll catch you next time. We'll be right back.